What point is a baby entitled to human rights?
At the moment of conception. I have a 25-year pro-life record in the Congress, in the Senate, and as President of the United States, I will be a pro-life president, and this presidency will have pro-life policies. That's my commitment. That's my commitment to you.
Okay, we don't have to go longer on that one. Define marriage.